bands are the Chris Pavasso Group, original band. I'm the singer and the songwriter and the lead guitarist. And my other band is called Zep City. We're a Led Zeppelin tribute band. You can look us up on Zep City at Google. Google Zep City at Paradise Studios. And Google Chris Pavasso Group at Desmond's Tavern.
A lot of diversity there.
Yeah,
know?
I've been playing guitar for like 46 and a half years, and in 1977 I was with a band called Primus. We played all over Long Island. Then after that broke up, I was in a band called Four Player. We played at some schools. And in 1977-78 I did all the lead guitar work, studio work for David Peel's King of Punk album, and I'm the lead guitarist on that album, King of Punk by David Peel. David Peel was good friends with John Lennon and Yoko Ono, and he was signed to Apple Records. He had an album out called The Pope Smokes Dope, and I did all the lead guitar work on the King of Punk, cool. David Peel, King of Punk album. And I met him, you know, in the Village, and we did work together. Then I had a band, I had the Chris Pavasso Group, I had the Modes, I had a Led Zeppelin tribute band back then called Whole Lotta Love. Thank you.
seconds. Keep on, keep on.
I play classic rock, hard rock, power pop, new wave, blues, punk, blues, you know.
Yeah, because, I mean, some people, I mean, there's some, like, you know, animosity there, you know. Some people are very closed, you know, with what they listen to.
Yeah, I guess, yeah, mm-hmm. I guess. I respect most, if not all, music, you know. You know, I mean, I respect classical music, I respect jazz, you know, mm-hmm. I respect Indian music, but... For me, you know, rock and roll is king, and like the top groups of all time again would be Beatles, Led Zeppelin, Stones, Hendrix, The Who. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, what does rock and roll mean to you?
Excitement, energy.
Got that. I can hear it in your music.
Sexuality. Mm-hmm. You know, all kinds of things. You know.
That song, "Sexy."
Sexy Games.
Sexy Games.
It's a song I wrote. Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah. I wrote that song about a girl named Mariah that mm-hmm. I was going out with in 1981. Mm-hmm. And she was a really, really cool chick. And so I wrote a song about her.
What color eyes did she have?
I don't remember. I think brown. I'm not sure. It was a long time ago. Here's an original. The song is called Sexy Games.
Open up my eyes. It's just your aim. Playing
Dixie Games with me. Give just your aim. Play the sexy game. Sexy games are free. Again, anybody who wants guitar lessons, you can call us. And to find out about when the bands are playing, 212-941-8693. two bands are, number one, the Chris Bavasso Group, my original band, and a Led Zeppelin tribute band. We're called Zepp City. And if you want to come see the bands or take guitar lessons, you can call me at 212-941-8693. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you for watching the Chris Bevasso Show. If you'd like to get in touch with us for guitar lessons or buy our album, we have a 7-song album CD out. It sells for $20. You can buy it. And guitar lessons and to see the bands, you can call us to find out when the bands are playing and where and when they're playing. And that's it. Thank you for watching the Chris Bevasso Show, and have a good rock and roll. Thank you. We love you.